see you again, Claude. Let's get them started. Now show me what you're made of. Come now, is that the best you can do? You've leveled up, so to speak. Good work. I think the scouts have realized a new potential. Just do it! Push those limits! You've leveled up, so to speak. Good work. Your troops have crossed a threshold today. You're cleared to learn a new order. Just do it! Push those limits! You've leveled up, so to speak. Good work. Just do it! Push those limits! You've leveled up, so to speak. Good work. You're not done yet. Do you want to win or don't you? You've leveled up, so to speak. Good work. What do you know? The snipers have achieved new potential. Come now, is that the best you can do? You've leveled up, so to speak. Good work. Done for today? Well, I'd be glad to train them anytime. Just let me know.
Oh, hey, Claude. What are we building today? Sorry, but this... Done already? Drop by whenever and we'll see what else we can cook up.
Oh, Kai. What's up with the bandage?
Oh, it's a little souvenir from our last mission. Don't worry. It only grazed me.
It's not like you to get hit. You're normally so cautious.
It was nothing but a stray bullet. Wasn't even meant for me.
Guess it's just bad luck then. Anything can happen on the battlefield.
Yep, pretty much. Then again, the fact that I'm the one who got hit is probably good luck.
Why is that?
It's easy to get first aid to snipers. We stick to the rear. Soldiers on the front lines aren't so fortunate.
That's true. If the fighting drags on long enough, even a shallow wound like that could turn fatal.
Huh, you're right. Wish there was a better way to get urgent care to the front line.
Urgent care? Wait, I think I know an order for that.
Yeah, easier said than done. Well, I'll... Hey, you still thinking about that order we discussed? Yeah, easier said than done. Well...
Good to see you again, Claude. Let's get them started. Now show me what you're made of! Come now! Is that the best you can do? You've leveled up, so to speak. Good work. The engineers have reached new potential. Done for today? Well, I'd be glad to train them anytime. Just let me know.
Okay, let's see. The fresh recruits could give our squad a new edge. Might be good to get them on the field. All set for the next.
September 1935 EC. The Federation vanguard pushed deep into Imperial territory. Slowly but surely, the Empire was driven back. But even on the defensive, the Eastern forces proved formidable opponents. All the while, Imperial strategists devised new ways to hinder their enemy's advance. Using counterattacks and scorched earth tactics, the Empire brought the Federation to a halt, even as they retreated. And at the same time, they had concentrated their reinforcements at the Siegfall Line. Their wall of iron stood tall, and the legions behind it were ready and waiting to strike. It was only a matter of time before the curtain rose on a brutal clash between the Federation and Imperial armies. A conflict known as the Battle of Siegfall.
Listen up, everyone. I'd like to introduce a new member of Squad E.
Dan Bentley. I'm not what you'd call a social butterfly, but good being on your team.
Seen that tank around. Wait, it's an APC? Who the hell do they think they are, just cruising into our squad's camp?
This the Squad E barracks?
And what if it is, Scruffy? Who's asking?
Whoop, sorry. The name's Dan Bentley. I've been assigned here from the 31st Battalion.
We get reinforcements. That means...
Yep. There's a big op coming down the pipes. Ask the higher-ups if you want details.
Your vehicle's an APC, right?
Yep. Stick a couple of soldiers in this baby, and they'll get to the front lines without a scratch.
Huh. Well, beats getting shot at.
After you get out, that's your business. But speaking personally, I'd rather get everyone back in one piece. Well, I've been driving for 2 days straight, so if you folks don't mind, I'm gonna get some shut-eye.
Squad leaders present and accounted for, sir.
So I see. Soldiers, the final battle is upon us. The Empire's built a defensive line along their old border. They aim to stop us here. This is the Siegfall Line.
And the troops defending it. I can hardly imagine how many soldiers are in that shot.
This photograph only shows our target, the central area. The Empire has 10 units of this size stationed at regular posts along the line.
What? That force alone looks huge. They have 10 times that?
It's true. We've been chipping away at the Empire's numbers. But judging by this, they still have enough soldiers to outclass anything we've dealt with so far.
We're low on supplies as it is, and now we have to face an army like that? What chance do we have?
They may have strength in numbers, but every one of our soldiers is worth 10 of those conscripted farm boys.
Minerva, you have a bad habit of underestimating the enemy. We're facing an iron wall. with all of the Empire's military strength behind it. Not only is the Federation outnumbered, but we're exhausted from a long campaign. Is it really a hopeless fight, though? Think of our battles up until now. Every time, we snatched victory from the jaws of defeat. Who made that possible? The Ranger Corps.
Yeah, we did.
We can outfight them. We can outsmart them. And above all, we have a home to protect. The Federation can't lose, because the Rangers always win.
Lieutenant Wallace is right. We cleared the way for Operation Northern Cross. If they want to fling insults from behind a wall, then we'll stand with pride and face them.
Yeah!
We can do it. Let's tear it down!
We'll break their wall of iron. This kind of glory doesn't come every day. And today, it's ours to claim!
Yeah!
Look at them. They're full of fire again. They're really something. Minerva! Sorry about earlier. Calling you out, I mean.
No need to apologize. You gave them something to hold on to.
Do you think it was right to say all that? It wasn't exactly a lie, but...
But this is suicide. No matter how many speeches we gave.
So it's not just me.
You'd have to be stupid or insane to believe we can turn this into some storybook victory. But we have to try. We certainly can't back down now. The only thing we can do is to try and keep morale up. If we can't push all the way to the capital, Operation Northern Cross is doomed.
Yeah. We're fighting for our fallen comrades, too. I just wish I'd been stronger.
This may be our last battle, and I don't want to go in with regrets. So there's something I have to tell you.
Mm-hmm.
I've always hated you, ever since we were at the Academy. Always spouting your idealistic bullshit like you've got it all figured out and nobody else gets it. No matter how hard I worked, you were always one step ahead, one rank ahead with a fraction of the effort.
That's not true. You've always been better than me. Even now.
That's exactly what I'm talking about. That damn attitude! Ask anyone on this base who the ace of the Armed Ranger Battalion is. You know who they'll all point to? Claude Wallace of Squad E. You need to wake up and take responsibility for that. If anyone's been keeping our momentum up, it's you. And you alone. That's all. You have a reputation to uphold, Claude Wallace. Get out there and don't disgrace it.
Okay. I promise. Maybe I could use a little self-awareness. We'll win this fight with our own hands. We will end this war.
Is Miles still not here?
He said he forgot something, but that was a while ago.
Sorry I'm late!
Well, this is a surprise. Almost had to leave without you.
Hey, give him a break. If he wants a little alone time in his bunk before we head off to battle...
No! That's not what I... Raz, come on! I went to get my camera, but everyone kept asking me to take their picture on the way back. It's hard to get film out here. I wanted to save the last shot for Squad E. It's a team.
Oh, nice.
Everyone, gather around the tank.
Come on, Dan, you too.
Pass. I don't do pictures.
Come on. Don't be shy. You too, Riley.
Me? Of course.
Okay, everyone, smile! 3, 2, 1.
You got my good side, right? I look like hot stuff, don't I?
I don't know, Raz. Camera can only do so much.
Hey, the hell's that supposed to mean?
I think I'm starting to see.
What?
How you've changed. Just for today, I'll trust you. So no more scaredy clawed, all right?
Squad F is on the move. We should go too, Commander.
Okay.
Squad E, move out! Rows of two, forward march!
You got it.
Claude! If we beat the imps here, they can't afford to go after Galia. That's what you said, isn't it?
Yes. The fate of Galia hinges on this battle.
Okay, let's kick some Imperial ass!
Squad E, we march to the Siegfall line!
As follows.
I've got this.
Lock and load! All right, here we go.
Preparation complete.
Now tear down the iron wall.
If we want to break the Zeke Vault line, we need to make an opening. Squaddy, move out!
This is insane. There's imps everywhere you look.
Look at how many tanks and pillboxes they have. How do we break through this?
Hop in this little pig. Their bullets won't do a thing. Just let me know where you want me.
Glad you're on our side. Give them his orders, Claude, and make sure they're good ones.
I will. Okay, let's do this.
You've got an APC on your side now. You'd better learn how to use it, and fast.
Thank you.
Now advancing. Advancing. Now advancing.
Watch out for counterattacks.
Hear me roar. The choices.
Don't stop now! Right now!
Time out!
I should have expected as much from you.
Incoming!
We can keep going.
Right!
What?
Please hit!
Commencing.
Got this!
Shoot at us while we're moving. All vehicles, stay out of its range.
The pillbox's line of sight.
Advancing!
Watch out for...
Right there!
You've been spotted. Watch out!
I got this!
I'm a one-man army!
Fall line, we need to make an opening. Squaddy, move out!
This is insane. There's imps everywhere you look!
Look at how many tanks and pillboxes they have. How do we break through this?
Up in this little baby. Their bullets won't do a thing. Just let me know where you want me.
Glad you're on our side. Give them his orders, Claude. Make sure they're good ones.
I will. Okay, let's do this.
PC on your side now. You'd better learn how to use it, and fast.
I'm getting nervous.
Too easy.
I see. They're good.
Advancing! Advancing.
I'm on it.
The enemy's returning fire!
Come on!
Keep calm and move onward.
Thank you.
Now advancing. There.
Moving out. There they are. Bot! Anti- Looks like a new-
Gunpowder.
Squad X, please respond!
Advancing! Right there!
Yeah, yeah. Here it comes!
Okay, let's go.
Keep calm and move onward.
Okay, moving out.
Women, hear me roar.
Time to get pumped up!
Bye-bye now.
The choices. Very good.
Let's get physical! Get killed.
No wonder you.
Ah! Watch out for counterattack. Sally forth and ride for victory.
Those idiots.
Won't hurt a bit.
Go.
Yep, I'm on it.
Like gunpowder.
Keep going. Okay, moving out. Moving out.
Confidence in you.
Looking out.
Tank squad! Crush those feds!
Moving out. Choices.
No big deal. We can keep going. Moving out!
Don't stop! You've got to break through!
Fire! Advancing! Me.
there's the tank!
Yaha! All right!
Good. That should make things a little easier.
There they are!
Tank squad! Cross those beds!
Where's the tank? Not bad, right?
You've overtaken a hostile camp. Impressive.
Hang in there.
Women hear me roar. Make good choices.
Tank squad! Cross those beds!
Smells like gunpowder.
I got this!
Shit!
Keep firing!
We can keep going.
Moving out! Right there!
Here comes the pain!
Not bad, you got some moves.
Miles, there's another one!
What's that? I've never seen that kind of tank before. Is it a prototype or something?
We'll intercept them. Rotate the turret.
A direct hit! How dense is that plating?
It's not just the plating. Its weapons and mobility are way beyond any of the other tanks. We don't have the firepower to take it on. HQ, come in. This is Claude Wallace from Squad E. There's a new tank on the field, and it's a beast. We need more of our tanks here now!
Why are they charging in like
advancing. Choices.
Try not to waste any movement.
Come on.
Gah!
You keep going.
Incoming transmission from an allied tank.
Lieutenant Wallace, the cavalry has arrived.
Good. Just in the nick of time.
It's an honor to fight on the same battlefield as Squad E. We're under your command now. Awaiting orders, sir.
Roger that. Just what we needed.
Now we can fight on our terms. Advancing!
Got this.
All right, got the base.
Damn it, they got our base.
Women, hear me roar. The choices.
They're on to you.
They're good.
Now advancing.
Thanks, Squad!
Women, hear me roar. The choices.
Oop, clumsy me.
Not even close!
Advancing! We can keep going.
Like gunpowder.
Got this.
advancing!
Hear me roar. The choice is never leave you, Becky. That's a promise.
Claude, what are your orders?
Watch out for counterattacks.
Okay, let's go.
Watch out for counterattacks.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead. Deep spin!
Leave it to me.
How many hostiles are left?
Take this.
To me.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Wasn't good enough after all.
Come on.
Keep calm and move onward.
The choice is...
women hear me roar.
I'm on it!
Show those Imperial dogs what we're made of!
Fire!
me! Fire! That's my real power! Where's the tank?
Like gunpowder.
Shot.
Don't stop now! Fight through!
Oh, shit. Too easy.
Come.
Call the shot.
What?
Oh, shit. How am I so good? Too easy. All over it. Oh, shit.
Target out there.
know. I guess you would.
Once we get past this, the path to the capital.
Come on!
All over it.
Here I go! Heat this!
No!
Got this! Got this.
Come on! Can we really break through that?
Damn it! Here comes the pain!
They're in range.
Okay, let's go.
Got this. Die! Your own damn fault.
Kill confirmed.
Hell yeah! This base is mine! We actually made it! Now we got a foothold!
Yeah, you all did great.
But we're almost out of ammo.
A lot of wounded soldiers, too. Pressing on would be dangerous.
Good point.
What should we do?
Let's retreat. The rear guard can hold the line, but we tend to our wounded and resupply.
Whoa, hey, are you serious? After we came all this way?
We can't capture the fortress on our own, can we? Let's trust our allies and pull back for now.
You certainly impressed someone in that last battle. HQ sent you something nice as a reward.
Please, Doc! Give me the drugs!
We only have so much anesthetic to go around. Can't waste it on stitches. You'll just have to grit your teeth.
Brutal.
He's lucky to have made it back alive at all.
I know I am. If that bullet had just been a little bit to the right, I'd be taking a dirt nap at the bottom of that cliff.
Anyway, we need to prioritize the worst injuries.
Claude, orders to redeploy Squad E!
But we just got back. We haven't even given first aid to...
Just focus on patching up anyone who can still move. Command says you're headed out, now!
What's going on? Did they change the battle plan?
The imps are pushing back, hard.
We have the lead, but they know it won't take much for us to lose it. Before the enemy can intercept, the whole army is going to charge up the hill and get behind them.
We worked damn hard for that foothold, and now we're just gonna throw it away? You're telling me we risked our lives for nothing?
Rask.
Damn it, Claude! If I don't snap here, then what's it gonna take? Even if I gotta do it myself, I'm gonna...
Rask, calm down.
The Empire's panicking. They're doing this because we pushed up that far. That's why we have the opportunity to flank them now. It wasn't for nothing, okay? Command is looking at this objectively. Follow their plan and we'll win.
Fine, I get it.
Commander Victor.
So they didn't make it. Damn it. Squad E isn't the only one with a bloody fight ahead. Move out immediately. Am I clear?
Miles, did you manage to pull some supplies together?
Yep. Just the bare minimum, though. I'm sorry, everyone.
We're leaving right away.
Engines all warmed up. I'm good to go.
Visibility's not great, but I won't miss.
Damn it. Fine. All right, guys, let's go. We'll show those goddamn imps what the Federation's made of.
We'll hit them so hard, they'll be feeling it for years.
Riley, we're moving out. Ready?
What? Already?
Afraid so. You're not wounded, are you?
No, it's not that. I just wanted more time to customize some grenades for the terrain. Oh well, I'll just have to do the rest on site. Don't worry, they'll be ready when you need them. Trust me, this is what I was born to do.
All right, I'm counting on you.
Okay, we're moving out.